Anyways, I'll march in there. You sweat lord gilly sniping tier 3 assholes can sit outside, I guess. You know I'm right, though.
Yes.
A sandwich sounds really good right now. Or pizza. I could go for anything right now. Oh, it's a hive. I did not have anti-hive. I'm going to Ass Creek. There's multiple wagons coming up, by the way. You get a stamina popping with it all running there. Nice. I got a poison for it. I'll come there. I'll just deal with that instead. You mean strategically wait? That's a good question. Towers, honestly, for both of you together, that's not a bad idea. Just make sure you have Dauntless. That's actually not a bad idea. One dead boss coming up. Anyone need experience on it? Kill it until it dies, then.
This place is also nice, but it's so strong.
Well, you got ghillies. Find a bush and start fapping for a while, I guess. clues. Oh, they're already coming.
And now the products.
Banish it or?
Yeah.
Super trap. What the fuck are those? As per lag custom. Yeah, I can hear that southwest. That's probably their third.
Yeah, oh yeah, they are coming here.
Come right for us.
They're going on the wagons. But those people, well, I think the dog wheel is not far enough.
No, I think it's their third, but possible. That's definitely southwest of that third.
Horse now.
I think it's just their third.
If it's their third, it's definitely the fuck away from
them. Yeah, it's definitely the third, because it's pretty near.
Obviously, he's almost like he's a pretty fucking safety. He has a base on
that. Oh, maybe not. I think you might be right.
Oh,
yeah, I think they're fighting. Yeah. I think it's two teams. Could be bullshit. They're very close now. I think it's a team fight, actually. Yeah, it's gotta be team fight. No bullets are going in my way. Yeah, there's like six. There's like six out there at west. They're all fighting on spot. One died. Two died.
I feel like, I mean, it's probably survivors that are doing so.
There's a redneck down the water.
Is there a nitro still?
Yeah, I do. Okay. Yeah, I saw it. Death. Legendary red shirt. Native Indian, blue one. Tier 1 white shirt.
That guy, yeah.
Oh, headshot! Ooh! Nitro headshot. That was fucking evil. Another death. It's tempting just to push up. They're fucked up. I'm gonna scan again. One person. Yeah, I'm just going in there. I need a way out. They're probably gonna get revives, but yeah. They're gonna be Red Skull revives at this point, probably. I'm getting out there. I'm going in. Rescanning it. Two up now, actually.
Yeah,
if you decide. You don't have to push me on. Could get a bounty. You could get a bounty, though. Ooh, that was unexpected. Pushing? Alright, I'll push with you. Legendary red shirt up on the hill, southwest. Scanning. Oh, no, there's still at least three. They're just playing long rifle, man. I'm gonna get back in my lair. You should probably back off. They're just sitting back and waiting. I wouldn't push in on this. Nah, they're pretty far, I saw. Remember, there is a restock area, sub special ammo heals, Katsumi here.
Oh, here they come. Hold on.
Alright, I'm gonna get back in. Yeah.
Let's save the engine like the one normally.
Yeah, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. My traps are all on the stairwell going up. Over there, and then some... I have traps all over upstairs. Both stairwells, careful.
Oh, yeah, what's wrong with that?
Yeah, this is... Oh, that's easier. No, they shot it. Nice kill. Can you scan, Paso? I'm low.
Yeah, I'll scan.
Oh. Yeah, there's two guys.
Two, 315.
That guy was one tap.
You can still get up here. You just have to... You have to hug this if you want to get up here. Still. I'm gonna go for a frag. Nice kill. Yeah, he killed him. He's running left. I lost
one of them's 315, the other one's 255. One of them's like up.
Oh, you killed her, yeah.
Alright, should be one left. I'll double check in. No, two left. They must have rest. But they're both 285. They're like on top of each other.
Yeah, the red like, skull.
Behind this shit.
The red skull reviving, probably. We should, they might be going for a revive. I'm not sure.
How much Zarsa do you have left?
One. Pat, you should probably
I killed her in the water, which kind of sucks, but...
Hey, whoever has no bounty, go way north and west. Go, like, block the extract. Just stay real far. Try and snipe from northwest area. From behind. That's my advice. Whoever does not have a bounty. Yeah, they're still there. These guys are fucked up. I got a fart. West of me.
Yeah, they've moved south a bit.
Yeah, they're all up. They might be trying to run. I'm watching. I don't think so. No, they're still there. West. Take your time, Penny.
Oh, the map.
You're not gonna suspect it. Between our angles, we should be able to get him now. They're still in the same spot.
Oh, I did not kill her in the water. I can totally kill her about it.
Don't worry about that. They should have no cover with. You will. I'll make him dance. I'll make him dance. Yeah, it worked. Told you it'd work. Nice shot. Oh, two! I'm getting out there. Nice shot. I'm getting out. Yeah. I scanned. It was clear. Oh, that was a rotten ending. Fucking headshot god. Patty headshot god. And before there's one more,
I'm out. Scanning, this one's a really strong spot. This guy's a Dulles.
Oh, there's Dulles? Let me grab that real quick. Where is it?
Fuck. Here it is.
Yeah, yeah. Why don't you hook me up? Yeah, a fair balance weapon.
Is there an uppercut somewhere? Actually, I'll show you guys the other part.
I heads up this guy. That was nice. Oh, I got a long range nitro headshot kill. I'm happy. Over here.
Does one of them have enough to
kill? I'm looking. Oh, they did get the white shirt up. Oh, a snake shit. That's pretty good. What is this gun? Oh, it's a legendary Alamo. That's pretty cool. I didn't know that existed. There's at least three bodies here. I think there's more.
Billy was reporting a dead body.
I last saw Purple at a cafeteria. It was pretty sus.
Red shirt, found him dead.
He was just doing tasks. And what task would those be? Killing. I've got Nitro Dolus. What a rare build. Nitro headshot grunts, because why not?
He's flanking around. So he's like, this is a really strong spot.
Does this actually hurt you a little bit? Like 50? I was just curious. Oh, god damn it.
There's a meathead back there we could have killed.
Aw, I lost a bar.
Monster, murder room.
Oh, I don't want to go back. It's fine.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
I definitely jump scared him there. You know that one, Paso?
Dude, he threw it, like, turned off lane
after
the girl.
He what?
Lantern was turned off after the girl.
He was just running up to it, so yeah, he thought he was getting blown up. I haven't done that trick in a while. That's a fun one. That made my day. I don't think you're gonna scare by that. Was that clean? That was clean. Flawless victory, fatality. Not a death. The only deaths for Patty getting 500 headshots. Yeah, 400. I got one or two though.
I think I killed.
As usual, Patty carries.
The guy's like screaming.
Fucking cringe long rifle.
Oh yeah, I guess you could just like just hedge up the first and body shot
it. Yeah, but you see, at least Patty makes it fair and actually prestigious. Yeah.
He could not see.
It's so scary.
I don't know if I can pen through this, actually.
Just like,
wow! Through the metal carriage, you can pen through this. Holy shit. It's crazy. Wait, I'm sorry, did you just knife me through the carriage? Are you cheating?
I just got FMJ throwing knives.
Yeah. Yeah. Piercing throwing knives. God, that's the stupidest thing ever. God. That's pretty good. Hidden stat spoon doesn't want to know how good he is, or the world to know how good he is. Look at that. Nice.
Playable.
Not too shabby.